What should I c- Oh! Are you travelers from around here?
No, we-
I see. Welcome to- I'm Lynn. Eat before-
Picnic? My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
That's okay. Let's see- You won't get a lot of chances like this. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Never go adventuring on an empty stomach.
Windblade. Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the finally, no more having but the city everyone's been put but everything. Jean? Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonia. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no match for us. Before I take it's a reward for help.
Hey! What?
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But
Sticky Honey Rose!
come with me. We'll head to the... This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever. Oh, the present a wind glider. Outriders, I brought you here to give it.
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders.
Well, that's because it's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention. Thank you.
The sky!
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new Storm?
Storm Terror is a Kaya Traveler!
Hold on, Ed.
Oh, right. These two are
from a
long story.
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. I'm not really sure, but first and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you. Your fight to defend the acting Grand Master.